Good morning guys, welcome to the channel and welcome to another video. Please do hit the subscribe button and join the Nesties channel if you are new here. Today it is Saturday and it is 7 a.m. I just woke up. I stay in bed for a couple of few minutes just to gather my thoughts and strength, and after I do that I grab my Bible as well as my notepad, read one verse, meditate upon it and make notes out of it, and that is exactly what I'm currently doing right now. So my nephew has been using my table to do his homeworks and stuff, and he has left pencil marks on my table, and that is what I am doing right now. I'm trying to clean those pencil marks, and yeah.
Thank you.
station in my bedroom is clean, I am gonna go ahead and take a bath so that I can also feel fresh and start working on the things that I want to do on the day. You guys, I have gained so much weight in the past 2 months. Literally, since I started my new job, I gained weight massively and uncontrollably, and it is all because Malibu most of the times feeds me unhealthy food and maybe a little bit of happiness there and there. I won't deny that. Going to have breakfast. I am having muesli and yogurt, and I have these three candles, you guys, that I got from Takealot. They smell divine. I picked one today and I went for the spring fragrance. It smells like heaven, I tell you. So I like lighting a candle when I am working in the morning, and I'm gonna work while I have my breakfast. Now that I am done working and have prepared my day, I am packing my camera to go do the shoot that I want to do for my Instagram content. If you enjoyed the video, please do give it a massive thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe if you're new. I'll see you on my